تعالى calls from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to the believers. Call from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to the believers. An ayah for Surah An-Nisa. We mentioned before, whenever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu, oh you who believe, those who have iman, when Allah calls them subhanahu wa ta'ala, after that, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala either orders them something or forbids something from them. Says, do this or do not do this. So, ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu, all those who believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, do this or do not do this. But this one, the ayah that we want to mention now is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu, those who believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they have iman. But listen, ajeeb, subhanallah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala witnessed that they have iman, those, Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu, those who believe in Allah, aminu billah, believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah. يا أيها الذين آمنوا those who believe in Allah سبحانه وتعالى آمنوا بالله believe in Allah ورسوله and His Messenger صلى الله عليه وسلم. Why Allah سبحانه وتعالى already witnessed that they have iman. Why is he why Allah سبحانه وتعالى is asking them to believe in Allah سبحانه وتعالى and His Messenger while he already said جل جلاله يا أيها الذين آمنوا those who have iman. آمنوا بالله. عقيدة أهل السنة والجماعة. The Salaf, أهل السنة. Their عقيدة is الإيمان يزيد وينقص. إيمان increases and decreases. When a person commits معصية, the إيمان decreases. When a person does good deeds, the إيمان increases. There's so many places where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned that the إيمان increases. وَإِذَا تُلِيَتْ عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتُهُ زَادَتْهُمْ إِيمَانًا. When Allah's verses are recited on them, their iman increases. وَزِدْنَاهُمْ هُدًى. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions so many times that the iman increases. The iman increases when they do good, when they recite Quran, or when they listen to the recitation of the Quran. وَإِذَا تُلِيَتْ عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتُهُ زَادَتْهُمْ إِيمَانًا. When Allah's verses are recited on them, their iman increases. Subhanallah. Here Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا. Those who believe in Allah, آمِنُوا بِاللَّهِ. Believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَرَسُولِهِ His Messenger. وَالْكِتَابِ الَّذِي نَزَّلَ عَلَى رَسُولِهِ. And the book that Allah revealed on His Messenger صلى الله عليه وسلم, which is Al-Quran. وَالْكِتَابِ الَّذِي أَنزَلَ مِن قَبْلُ. And the book that Allah revealed before the Quran, believe. وَمَنْ يَكْفُرْ بِاللَّهِ وَمَلَائِكَتِهِ وَكُتُبِهِ وَرُسُلِهِ وَالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ فَقَدْ ضَلَّ ضَلَالًا بَعِيدًا. Whoever disbelieves Allah, His angels, His books, His messengers, the day of judgment, indeed that person went astray. فَقَدْ ضَلَّ ضَلَالًا بَعِيدًا. So we are calling the believers to increase their iman. To believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. They already have iman, but here Allah is telling them to increase it. When you remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the iman increases. As the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, جَدِّدُوا إِمَانَكُمْ بِلَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا اللَّهِ. Okay? Make your iman, your faith, new. You say, لا إله إلا الله. Say, لا إله إلا الله. When you remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, بالتكبير والتهليل والتحميد, the iman increases. Subhanallah, alhamdulillah, ولا إله. You sit down, you recite Quran, you listen to the recitation of the Quran, the iman increases. You read hadith from the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the iman increases. You read the seerah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the iman increases. You read the seerah of the Sahaba رضي الله تبارك وتعالى عنهم, We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make to increase our iman, our faith. And the iman is la ilaha illallah. La ilaha illallah. Billahi wa malaikati wa kutubihi wa rusulihi wa yawmil akhirin. The rest of the arkan of iman as-sitta. The six articles of faith. الإيمان بالله. You believe in Allah سبحانه وتعالى. هو الله الواحد الأحد الفرد الصمد الذي لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. When the non-believers, mushrikeen Quraysh, asked the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم how Allah سبحانه وتعالى looks like, they said, you know Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم, our idols, some of them are made of this, some of them are made of this stone, some of them are made of this and this. But we want to know how the Lord you worship, how does he look like? قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدْ كِمْ with the attributes of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You want to know how Allah looks like? قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدْ say Allah is one. Allah is seven. لَمْ يَلِدْ وَلَمْ يُولَدْ وَلَمْ يَكُنْ لَهُ كُفُوًا أَحَدْ Allah. So, here Allah is telling us to increase our iman. Meaning, do everything that causes your iman to increase. And the first thing is to read the Quran. To really read the Quran and understand the meaning. But if you're not understanding the meaning, you're not even feeling what you mean to understand the Quran. The meaning. You read and you know what you're reading. You read the hadith, you know what you're saying. That's why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the only place in the Quran that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ordered His Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in the entire Quran is said, وَقُرَّ بِزِدْنِ عِلْمًا ask Allah to increase your knowledge. 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 Knowledge of this deen. Knowledge of Al-Kitab wa Sunnah. That's what we need. And that is what increases our iman. That's what makes our iman strong. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make our iman strong. Ala wa lahi tawfiq, sallallahu ala nabiyyina Muhammadin wa alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Wa jazakumullahu khairan wa barakallahu fiikum. Hayyakumullahu bikum.